What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. So yeah, so there is a program I want to share with you. So let me open Firefox. Wow, I forgot the name of the program. I think it's called Minecraft Animator. Oh, okay, it's called Minimator. Let's go into the website. So this is the forum. Let's scroll down. And here is the actual site. So let me see, what is the program called? The program is called Minimator to make Minecraft animations. You can download a zip file or you can download the installer. Let's install the program. Click next. Sometimes you want to be careful because sometimes these free programs want to install toolbars and stuff like that on your computer. Okay, so here is Minimator. Let's start a new project. And let's call this Sparkman, of course. Author Sparkman. Description. An animation by Le Sparkman. Okay. Create. Okay, so here it is. So how do we rotate the camera? Okay, right click rotates the camera, which is good. The middle button scrolls. Okay, so what can we do here? Oh, okay. This is our characters. This is our player. You can select a zombie, a skeleton, creeper, spider, and wow. Pac-Man. Oh, there is our chicken. And there is the cow. Mushroom. Is that mushroom? Mushroom. Oh, I get it. Pig. We're going to use the pig. Let's create the pig. Here is our piggy. If you click on it, you get your gizmos and handles to move the pig. Okay, so is he sitting on the ground? Oh, he was. Okay. So, how can we animate this? Let's just move the timeline to say somewhere around 15 frames. And let's move the pig. And let's hit play. Whoa, that's an animation already. Maybe not the best animation ever, but it is an animation. Let's bring out something else. Let me see. What can we bring out? Let's bring out the chicken. Yeah, the chicken is funny. Where is the chicken? I don't see the chicken. I just clicked on the chicken. Maybe it's inside the pig. Oops. Oh, she is inside the pig. Scale, rotation, position. Alright, I get it. Oh, that's the head. Son of a gun. I don't want to select just the head. Alright, that's the whole object there. So, let's see. Let's zoom out. Let's make our chicken walk from here to over here. Let's go to a frame, say 30. And the chicken will stop right here. Take the pig. Let's move the pig out of the way. Rotate the pig. Let's see. Place the pig there. Alright, let's see. Is that close enough for our funny fart joke? I don't usually do that, but this time it's gonna be funny. Okay, so let's play this. Maybe, oh, the pig moves. Okay, let me just delete the keyframes for the pig. The pig is not supposed to have more keyframes. How do you delete keyframes? Double click on them. Oh, here it is. Delete. And delete. Alright, so let's press play. And there's a chicken. Okay, maybe she moves a little too fast. Maybe let's make this 60 frames. Just simply slide the keyframe over. I'm gonna make this 90 frames. Just because we can. Alright. So let's press play again. Wait a second. What happened? It didn't move the keyframe? It was supposed to move the keyframe. So let's double click on the keyframe and slide it over to 60. Did that work? Play that back. playback. Oh yeah, it did work. I think 60 is fine. I think 90 would have been too slow. Alright, so, how do we apply effects? Okay, apply particle effects. Okay, I think that will work. That's snow, explosion. Okay, so let's play it. Oh, that works. Okay, so move our explosion effect. Explosion effect behind the pig. Frame 70. Double click to enter a new keyframe. And somewhere around frame 75, the chicken is going to fall over. Let's see. You can use the arrows to move around. Where's my rotation? Nope, not that rotation. Z. Okay, Z is good. When I did a keyframe here, I'm saying I did a keyframe. Another keyframe for the rotation. And she's going to fall over. We only want a small bounce. Let me just copy this one and paste it over here. Let's see. That's not too bad. I don't want to over exaggerate it. So now we just need a camera. So let's find a camera. Create camera. That is our camera. And let me see. Here's my camera here. Let's frame the shot. And it looks like I deleted the effect by mistake. I'm gonna put the effect back in a second. There is our chicken. Boom. And she dies. So, let's see. Let's go to frame, say, 60. Maybe I can just copy this frame. Copy frame. Paste it somewhere around 60. You don't need to copy the frame, you can actually just double click on it. And frame 70, let's move the camera. Pointing at the chicken. When she falls over. Alright, now that bounce effect looks really bad, but I think you get the point. Now we're missing the effect. Okay, so let me just place that back again. I'm going to select nothing and enter the particle effect. Let's play this from frame zero. Alright, that kind of works. I think the camera moves a little too fast at the end. I think the camera should move a little slower. Go to frame 90. Okay, I think there should be some sort of pause there first. Okay, so let's pause the camera there. Let's see. Right there. This here, I'm going to set it to maybe 110. Try it out. And that seems a lot better. Now you can add sound effects and all kinds of stuff to this. I just want to show you a quick example how to get a quick animation done with Minimator. Okay, so let me just export this as a movie. Export this for YouTube at 1280 by 720, 30 frames per second. And whoa, you can select 60. Let's select 60, of course. And yeah, let's render this. Let me save this on the desktop just because we can. Oh, wait a second, it's saving with a watermark there. Display it. And that is very good. Now it has a watermark, I believe you can remove that. Let me see. Program. Render. Watermark. Okay, so you can take it off. Oh, I don't have a key. Okay, so let's upgrade this. I believe you can upgrade for free. $5. Can you go zero? No, you can't go zero. Okay, I'd rather not donate. Get key. Yeah, but if you can, donate money to Moneymater. It's a great product. Right now, we're going to use the free version. Just for this example. Level up. Okay, so let's render this again. So this time it's going to say with no watermark. Alright, so let's check out what it looks like. And that's not too bad there. I like how it renders. Whoa, that's like the shortest movie ever. Okay, so, alright, so that's it. You can see that this program is extremely simple. Down below you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe. And like the video. Bye now.